400-meter relay. America's team is made up entirely of Tennessee State U Tiger Bells, anchored by the sensational Wilma Rudolph, who zooms on ahead in the stretch to clinch the event. Already the winner of two individual events, she is the only track and field athlete to win three gold medals in Rome, 1960.